बेकिंग इज़ वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट थिंग्स टू डू। बनाना चॉकलेट वॉलनट ब्रेड इज मॉइस्ट, फुल ऑफ फ्लेवर्स एंड वॉलनट एडेड टू दिस ब्रेड गिव्स अ ग्रेट क्रंच एंड विल श्योरली क्रिएट अ मैजिक इन योर प्लेट। लेट्स स्टार्ट बाय असेंबलिंग द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। हियर आई हैव टेकन अ ब्लेंडिंग जार, टू इट आई हैव एडेड टू सुपर राइपन बनानास, 3/4 कप ऑफ शुगर। विल ब्लेंड दीज टू इंग्रेडिएंट्स वेल। Here I've got a fine puree of banana and sugar. Transfer it into a mixing bowl. Now I'm adding about 1/2 cup of refined oil, 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract, 1 tablespoon of white vinegar, 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 45 grams or about 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1/4 tablespoon baking soda, 1/4 tablespoon of salt. Now we'll mix all the ingredients well with the help of a whisker. Break all the lumps and make a fine batter. You can use small quantity of water also. These are walnuts which are crushed. Use cut and fold method. The batter is now smooth. The consistency should be thick. Now I am placing a butter paper in a baking mold. Transfer the mixture to the baking mold. Tap it twice or thrice. The tapping makes sure that the batter is evenly distributed into the baking tin. Now garnish with walnuts. Here I have heated a pan. I am adding about 1/2 cup of used salt. Spread it evenly. Now preheat for about 10 minutes. Now place the baking tin carefully into the kadhai or pan and cover and cook it for about 40 to 45 minutes. Do not open the bread in between for checking. Now for the oven, preheat your oven for about 180 degrees Celsius and bake the cake for about 35 to 50 minutes. Every oven is different, so bake as per your oven's requirement and watch carefully while your banana bread is baked. Now insert a knife and check if it comes clean, the cake is properly baked. Now let the cake rest for about 5 minutes and demold it. Look at that, wonderful, it's nicely cooled and now it's time to slice it. Carefully remove the butter paper below. Slice it into small pieces and serve. This bread is great for tea time, snack time, and great to pack in lunchbox too. So enjoy your banana walnut bread and do not forget to subscribe, share, and like us at Insta, Facebook, and YouTube.